I think it'd be fascinating if I were able to talk to an 8-year-old version of myself. I would ask my 8-year-old self a few questions. I'd ask, what kind of story would you want to write? What's your wildest dream? How do you most want to be loved?